ZONESCAN NB-IoT Loggers are the industry leader in leak correlating technology, utilizing the Narrowband Internet of Things. ZONESCAN Loggers automatically transmit leak noise data to the Gutermann Cloud each night. Keep up to date on potential leaks in your water system and drastically reduce your water loss with ZONESCAN NB-IoT and ZONESCAN.net. Every NB-IoT logger contains an active SIM card for immediate transmission of data to the cloud via the cellular network. For your convenience, ZONESCAN NB-IoT loggers arrive with SIM cards pre-installed with the carrier of your choice. ZONESCAN NB-IoT orders include a logger programming and registration kit. The kit consists of a jig, connection cable, two types of USB adapters, and a logger opening tool. One end of the connection cable threads onto the jig, while the other end attaches to the antenna port on top of the logger. Use the required USB adapter to connect to your preferred Android tablet or phone. The free ZONESCAN Install app is the dedicated Android application used for setup, on-the-go deployment, and maintenance of your ZONESCAN NB-IoT loggers. Enter your company name, choose Download Project from Cloud, and enable the account settings given to you by your Gutermann representative. From the main menu, download your NB-IoT project via the Project Management window. On the next screen, you can designate the APN address and bandwidth provided to you by your Gutermann sales representative. Choose Logger Setup from the main menu and proceed through each step until you are asked to deploy the logger. Once a logger is connected via the jig, setup process will begin automatically. For initial setup, your loggers may be deployed at any location and moved or redeployed later via the Install app or ZONESCAN.net. After you have deployed each logger, upload the data to the cloud. If you choose to pre-register your loggers in the home or office, attach the antenna cable with the antenna rod as shown and thread it onto the antenna port on the logger. Registration takes only minutes, and progress can be verified by checking the Maintenance tab of ZONESCAN.net. While you wait, proceed to register and deploy the remainder of your loggers. Use your GPS position to quickly deploy loggers with the Install app in the field. Otherwise, make note of each logger's coordinates and reposition loggers in ZONESCAN.net later. To use your GPS position to deploy, reconnect the logger to the programming jig and proceed through the registration and deployment steps. By toggling on or off the GPS icon, you can deploy each logger with GPS or manual mode. For manual mode, toggle off your GPS icon, tap Deploy, and slide the map with your finger until the logger is in the desired position. Tap the downward facing arrow in the upper right corner and upload your data to the cloud. Fully customize your logger districts by creating separate areas. Deploy and move existing loggers to new areas at any time to fit your system's needs. Reconnect the logger to the assembled antenna and securely attach a string or tether device to the eyelet bolt on the top of the logger. This will allow you to lower and raise the logger without putting strain on the antenna cable. Open the valve lid and flush out any accumulated water or mud from within the valve chamber. A secure metal-to-metal magnetic connection is crucial for gathering good sound data. So it is always good practice to clean the bottom of the NB-IoT logger each time it is removed from the valve. Using your tether device, lower the logger into the valve carefully until it is securely atop the valve nut, keeping slack on the antenna cable. Give the string or tether a firm tug to confirm you have a strong connection. Rest the antenna base atop the provided magnetic L bracket and secure to the chamber wall as shown. For the best network reachability, make sure the rod sits comfortably underneath the valve lid without touching. While the logger is fully waterproof and may be submerged in water, the antenna must remain above the waterline. Replace the valve lid and continue to your next location. Gutermann will work with you to determine the best logger placement based on your system's needs. Please contact your local sales representative to request an on-site demo, pilot project, or logger propagation study. Gutermann NB-IoT loggers are the first of their kind to feature user-replaceable batteries. If logger batteries should fail, remove the dead battery using the provided tool, whether in the field or in the office. Simply insert the new battery with the flat side facing up, reinsert the disc plate and metal ring, and tighten the bottom of the logger. Contact your Gutermann sales representative for information on how to order replacement batteries. ZONESCAN.net. On ZONESCAN.net, receive daily reports from your logger network, pinpoint leak locations, adjust project settings, and maintain your NB-IoT loggers for the life of your project. For maximum convenience, contact your Gutermann sales representative to upload your city's GIS pipe data to the Gutermann Cloud. Loggers will interact with the pipe data automatically to provide pinpointed leak locations without the need to create pipe manually. Loggers are given a leak score from 0 to 100, ranging from green to red, while visible correlations have a quality rating from 40% to 100%, ranging from yellow to red, and displayed in the form of spots or arrows. The higher the score or rating, the greater the likelihood of a leak being present. Click on a logger or correlation to analyze the sound data and correlation graphs. Loggers collect two dimensions of sound, amplitude and frequency, along with pipe material and diameter data. Gutermann's proprietary algorithm is able to calculate precise leak locations automatically. Use Street View to adjust logger positions and view leak correlations. With the Events feature, catalog known leaks, false leaks due to PRVs or known sources of noise, and ongoing leak investigations. Print fully customizable reports for your correlations, leak noise data, or logger deployment history to take with you into the field and keep for your records. The maintenance view in ZONESCAN.net allows you to reposition loggers, view logger reachability and battery life, track logger battery life and reachability history, and much more. Lastly, enter the new dashboard view to create customizable reports. Get notified automatically when new leaks occur, when sensors require maintenance, and everything in between. View your project's dashboard from the convenience of your mobile device and jump directly from any point in your report back to the traditional ZONESCAN.net view. On behalf of Gutermann, thank you for watching. The description beneath this video contains company contact information for quote requests, support needs, or to get answers to questions about Gutermann products.